Mixed reality is a collective concept that includes augmented reality, mixed reality, and virtual reality. Virtual reality is a computer-generated simulation of human senses for the creation of realistic and totally immersive experiences. Today, VR utilizes high-end graphic, audio, and oral sensation to create immersive perception of reality. However, even smell, water mist, and taste can be simulated. Augmented reality is the transformation of data into images and animation overlaid on the real world. You need a camera-equipped device to experience AR. It can be your smartphone or tablet. Soon you may just use a pair of sophisticated glasses that will substitute all your devices altogether. Mixed reality is the whole new level of augmented reality, because apart from you in images and animations, you can interact with digital content as well. You will of course need a pair of glasses to experience mixed reality, but now companies are promising us that it won't take for too long for them to come up with ultra-light and modern devices. It may sound confusing, so here is the example. In virtual reality, you may see yourself in a future world with, let's say, a robot. In augmented reality, a robot would be standing next to you in the physical space, and you would be able to interact with it using a device. In mixed reality, a robot would still be standing in your physical space, but in a form of a hologram that you would be able to see using the glasses. You're still with me? Congrats! Now you're familiar with the concept of mixed reality not only as a game tool, but with something that has been changing and shaping this world for the last couple of years, and business is not an exception.